I've never had energy drinks. I've never had Red Bull. I've never had anything like that. Jolt soda was a thing when I was in high school. But I came to Florida and I went to a business meeting many years ago and I learned about Miami in that meeting. I learned about Cuban coffee. Got to the meeting early. First of all, everyone in Miami is late as shit. The meeting was for 10. I got there at 9:45. I waited for 11:15 until people showed up. No shit. At 10 o'clock, I got offered a shot of Cuban coffee. I'm like, sure, that's cute. They handed it over to me. It's a little fucking cup of coffee. It's this big. I was like, woo, that's great. She gave me a I downed it. I saw a couple people look. 5 minutes later, I was literally on cocaine. What had happened in that short of a time with these two little shots of Cuban coffee? Don't ever get fooled by Cuban coffee.